Dozens camping out right in front of the Supreme Court to make their voices heard as justices take up the Atlantic Coast pipeline case. Duke Energy and Dominion Energy plan to build the 600-mile-long gas line from West Virginia through eastern North Carolina. A lower court blocked a critical permit for the project, but the Supreme Court appears ready to let it move forward, saying that the previous ruling would prevent any future pipelines. Justices are expected to rule on the matter in the spring.